Hi everyone, it's Alexandra from A&D Scrapbooking. Today we are going to be making a very simple thank you card, and all you're going to really need is a patterned paper that you like, and then a coordinating solid color, which I'm going to cut out. I'm going to use these Martha Stewart punches to like cut out a border. You guys will see. And then I'm going to be using Recollections floral embellishments. And then these are leaves, and they're like green with like brown tips, and then I'm just going to be using this blue ribbon. So here we go.
For this card, I hope you guys all enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.